I'm working in supermarket, as you know, and my work is some part laborious work. And I have two boys. One Mark is a TV guy, and one Desmond is a fishing guy. They are very young guys, like you know, Akash, like. And whenever you know, I have a lot of things to do, physical work. And anyhow, these two boys are coming to me and helping me. And Uncle, you aside, you do this thing. And I had never noticed these things. But when I come to work, from my parking place to my workplace, I'm always, you know, grumpy. I have to do this, I have to do that. Grumpy. But one day God showed me that, have you seen how many times your work is done by others? And I really thank God. And I realized that our situation is not changed. God has not changed the situation, but it has changed the level of peace. In fact, what we are going to see that I have quoted three occasions from the Bible that how God's grace level is increasing in our lives. The first, we know that when Moses took out all Israelites from Egypt, and when they were coming to Red Sea, the situation is very worse. The king's army was behind them. They wanted to kill them, or they wanted them to back. This was the situation. God did not change this situation. He increased the level of God. Grace. And God's power worked there, and He made a way in an ocean and a host. This is first occasion. Second occasion, if you know, in Daniel chapter 3, young boys, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they were put into the furnace. And King asked them to, King punished them to die. But here, again, we see God did not change the situation, but He increased the level of grace. And we know that the presence of God was in the furnace, and it calmed down all needs. And third, very important part is 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 8 and 9. Well, 7, 8 and 9. When Paul, you know, Paul had a thorn in his flesh, and that was disturbed throughout his life. And, you know, Paul's life, some when he was throwing his handkerchief, people when God healed, people were healing through his you know, word. A lot of miracles he himself doing for others. For him, God, he prayed to God three times. It is written, he pleaded three times to God. And God said, what God said? My grace is enough for you. God did not change the situation. God did not heal him. And in this situation, he traveled thousands of miles. At that time, you know, scooter, motorcycle, anything. He traveled thousands of miles. He established so many churches. And he wrote maximum chapters of the Bible. God did not change the situation, but His grace was with him. And I want to encourage this morning, whatever situation you are, or whatever problem you are facing, God's grace is with you. And it's going to be double when it is needed. And this this, you know, it is for grace it is saved. That is saved. Gift from God through Jesus Christ. And this grace is unconditional. This grace is unmerited. And this God's grace is unwarranted. We have to praise this morning the God, our Lord, that this grace is free in Lord Jesus Christ. Let us worship. this gift of Lord Jesus Christ, it is free. Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father.